Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... Not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy? Stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down.
Bolts!
Razor until I jump on that thing's back.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, we still got some unfinished business. Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship. By the way, how about I hook you up with the signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Absolutely. What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us too. Feeling good about this one. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.